The Taps playoffs start tomorrow for the ACHS Panthers. They're led on the court by KJ Kriviss, came all the way from Latvia for his senior year. Miriam talks to Kriviss and his mom about his 5,400-mile journey to Abilene.
Here in the Key City, a high school basketball player is making waves with his incredible skills on the court. But what sets this player apart is not just his talent, but also his nationality.
I think he talks a little bit funny. She was like, oh no, don't do that, man.
Well, I come from North Europe, very, very small country called Latvia.
There is where his parents quickly instilled in him a love for the game from a young age.
We were very happy with this decision because it was his decision and we just support him.
KJ Kriviss came to Texas playing basketball first at Benjamin High School his junior year, transferring for his senior year to come play for head coach Kevin Brooks and the Abilene Christian Panthers.
He picked up real quick on how to come in and play with these guys. I feel like his passing ability is what fits so well with this group, passing and rebounding the ball with this group. So, and all the other ones, they just have that tenacity. So, it's a great fit.
Oh, he's not an easy coach, especially to his best players. He's very hard, and he might joke around after the practice, before the practice, but during the practice, he's locked in and he wants to get the job done.
Kriviss averages almost 19 points per game and pulls down 9 rebounds. But for him, basketball is more than just increasing his stats.
I really don't try to go after the stats. I mean, if I really wanted to, I could average more, but I put my team interest first and I just want to win and try to help the team win, and that's all.
The team swept district play with a perfect 10-0 record, finishing the regular season 23-4. And Kriviss says they're not done yet.
I think this senior year has been great so far, and hopefully we can achieve our last goal, that is to win a state.
In Abilene, Miriam Chamberlain, BigCountryHomepage.com Sports.